Hey, I'm off the beaten path today, and we're going to do a series on visiting some ghost towns and a few historical places. Stay tuned. Hey, welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. We're a small homestead tucked high in the Cascade Ranges of Oregon, Southern Oregon, and I'm visiting some locations here around my area. We have a few ghost towns we're going to go visit and some historical places. We're going to start the series off with the small ghost town of Golden, Oregon. Thank you. Now that we're done with our tour here, we're going to head down the street on Coyote Creek Road and right into the little town of Wolf Creek, and we're going to visit the historic Wolf Creek Inn. On the next part of our journey, we come to the historic Wolf Creek Inn, and this is Wolf Creek Tavern, the Wolf Creek Inn, and it was built in 1883. Let's take a tour of it. Quite the history here. Well, let's head up further in southern Oregon and let's check out the little ghost town of Buncombe, Oregon. Well, this is the end of the trail for the tours of some of the little ghost towns that exist here in Southern Oregon and some historical places. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. This has been the Off the Beaten Path series on my Pine Meadows Hobby Farm channel. Stay tuned to more videos. You can do that by subscribing and clicking that bell icon. That alerts you to new videos as I upload them. Hey, give us a thumbs up, click that share button. Sharing my videos on your social media platforms helps us out. Please be safe, always be kind. We'll see you guys in the next adventure. Bye-bye now.